Wells Fargo Center. And for the Sixers, the middle game in a five-game homestand. Second of two meetings between the teams. As mentioned, the Sixers winning at Staples. That was back in mid-November. They won by four. West scored the last eight for the Sixers. Williams couldn't handle it. McConnell has company. It's Anderson. That's a beautiful thing. The Sixers out and running. T.J. McConnell, and that was Simmons to polish it off. So, Ben, another dunk. Oh, by the way, Embiid denying. Embiid goes crashing in. You can count it and a foul. The Sixers well on their way now. They're going to win a season-high seventh straight at home, Olive, for the first time.